JFK got a surprise at his recent birthday party held at Madison Square Garden.
Marilyn Monroe. A woman about whom it truly may be said she needs no introduction. But let me just say, here she is. But I'll give her an introduction anyway, Mr. President, because in the history of show business, perhaps there has been no one female who meant so much, who has done more. Mr. President, the late Marilyn Monroe.
President of the United States. Now retire from politics after having had a happy birthday sung to me in such a sweet, wholesome way.